Dressed in their glittery finest, 96,000 fans have welcomed Taylor Swift back to Australia for the biggest concert of her career. As Madeline Slattery reports, one tiny Swiftie at the MCG will never forget her close encounter with the pop princess.
A dazzling MCG filled to the brim with Swifties.
Welcome to the Eras Tour!
Even by the pop star's standards, this was a momentous occasion.
This is the biggest show that we have done on this tour or any tour I have ever done.
96,000 fans from far and wide sung their hearts out in a three-hour journey through Taylor's various musical eras. In the crowd, nine-year-old Milana, plucked from her chair, which was toward the back of the floor seats. The grade four student couldn't believe her luck when she was ushered to the stage.
There were so many people there and, like, they chose me.
At the time, her mum didn't understand what was about to unfold.
I actually thought we were in trouble. I was quite concerned, but as we approached the stage and we got closer, I knew something good was about to happen, so we were all quite shaky and nervous.
Milana's sister got Taylor's guitar pick. They handed Taylor a friendship bracelet in return.
Pretty emotional. Because this is my first ever concert. That was my first ever concert.
Now Milana is a proud caretaker of this hand-signed felt hat.
I have this little lamp and I put it on there and now it looks like a little person.
Taylor Swift's last visit was in 2018, so it's no wonder the six-year wait resulted in data overload. Optus estimates their customers uploaded close to 500,000 photos at the G last night. Those outside the gates put on a brave face despite not having tickets. Another surprise gesture from the megastar with a generous donation to the food bank charity.
We've already seen some of the Swifties following Taylor's lead and making donations as well.
It's now one down, two to go before the tour moves to Sydney. Madeline Spark, Nine News.
And Emily Rice is at the MCG this evening where Swifties are gathering for Tay-Tay's second concert. Now, Em, how does the atmosphere compare to last night's?
Well, Pete, the love story between Melbourne, Taylor Swift and her Swifties shows no sign of abating. There are plenty of sequins, cowboy hats, glasses, cowboy boots. Everyone is super pumped. It's not quite as frenzied as last night out here, but I can't speak for what's going to go on inside. How is everybody feeling? Pete, whether you're a fan or not, it is wonderful to see Melbourne sparkling, so much glitter, so much excitement to celebrate a beautiful female pop icon. Let's have a great night, everyone, so far. Back to you.
Okay, thank you so much, Emily.